I don't know if there's that much of a difference. Right. I think they both play the game, you know, with great instincts. They both, you know, prepare incredibly, and I just think they love the game. They love the game, and you know, and those are the two fewer safeties that actually turns the game into an offensive possession when they do have the ball in their hands. And I think that's what makes both of those guys just who they are. You know, Ed and Troy. It's an honor watching both of them play. It's not good watching him play when he's playing against us, but it's a real honor to sit back and watch. You know, two of probably the best safeties to ever play this game go at it.